Interesting examples of ones and tens, part 2. So children, in the last video, you wrote numbers in the form of ones and tens. In this video, we will look at more some interesting examples and will learn about some common mistakes that we should not do. Chotu and Aarti are studying together at Chotu's home. They have studied about ones and tens yesterday at school. Just then, Aarti happens to look at the toys kept in Chotu's cupboard.
Oh wow! You have so many colorful toys! How many toys would these be, Chotu?
Thank you, Aarti. Come, let's play a game where I will only tell you how many ones and tens are there in the number of objects. And you will have to tell that number, okay?
Okay, Chotu.
There are 1 tens and 0 ones in the number of toys.
This is wrong, Chotu. 1 tens and 0 ones means you have just 1 toy. But there are many toys in the cupboard.
No, Aarti. It doesn't mean 1. 1 tens means a bundle of 10. That means I have 10 toys. Did you understand?
Oh, yes.
So, children, that means 1 ten and 0 ones make 10.
Come on. Now I will tell you the number of colorful pens I have. There are 1 tens and 5 ones in the number of pens.
So you have 1 and 5. That is only 6 pens.
No, Aarti. You added 1 and 5, which is wrong. 1 tens means 10 pens and 5 ones means 5 pens. That means I have 10 and 5, 15 pens. Did you understand?
Oh yes, Chotu.
This means that 1 tens and 5 ones make 15.
You have understood the topic of tens and ones quite well.
Children, have you also understood this topic properly? Come on, let's see. These are some toffees. There are 1 tens and 6 ones in their number. Can you tell me how many toffees are there in all? 1 tens means 10 toffees and 6 ones means 6 toffees, which means these are 16 toffees. Your answer was also the same, right? Very good. Come on, let's look at another similar example. Here are some flowers. There are 1 tens and 2 ones in their number. Can you tell me how many flowers are these? 1 tens means 10 flowers and 2 ones means 2 flowers. 10 and 2, which means these are 12 flowers. That's all for today. In this video, we learned to write numbers in the form of 10 and 1s. I hope you have understood this topic properly. Bye, friends.